When I was 8 years old, I never really knew I'd grow up to be a sad, ugly teenager. But oops, here I am laughing out loud.